canzone con un stemma a rete, una cuppulella che vi si era aizzata, passa scampanianna pattuleta, con mano a papata fa guarda. Tu fa l'americano, americano, americano, senta me chi tu fa fa. Tu vuoi vivere alla moda, ma se bevi whisky e soda, poi ti senti disturbato. Tu ballo rock e roll, tu gioca a baseball, me sorda beccamella, chi te li dà la borsetta di mamma. Tu fa l'americano, americano, americano, ma si nati in Italia, sienta a me non c'è sta niente fa, ok napolitan, tu fa l'american, tu fa l'american. Come da poca picchi ti va bene, si tu la parla miezza americano, quando si fa l'amore sotto.
Well, when the guests come to your venue to see the Dinner with the Mob show, it's actually based on our TV show, The Wise Guy Kitchen. They're going to get more than just a three-hour dinner show. They're going to get cooking, comedy, singing, dancing, and audience interaction. Forget about it. It's one of the best shows in the country and the only show with live cooking.
Hey, we're still in Clearwater. The only crime here is somebody stole a box of Depends from CVS.
Some lucky audience members will be pulled up on stage to help us cook, and they're going to taste what we just made.
You're going to take this whole sausage right here, and that's your gift for coming on the Wise Guy Kitchen. So hold this up.
You know, Dinner with the Mob has a great cast. Some of the cast members appeared on my TV show, The Wise Guy Kitchen. We even have actors from far away as New York City and Washington, D.C., because we do perform all over the country. The show itself is so heartwarming.
We'll stay forever this way. You are safe in my heart. My heart will go on and on.
And so much fun, not only for the audience, but for the cast as well. They can't wait to go on stage and perform. One of the main reasons people come to see the show time and time again is that the show changes every night we perform, because every show has a different recipe and every show has a different audience that makes it so much fun because of the interaction. I've seen the same people two or three times at shows and said the show is different every time we perform.
Fever in the morning, fever all through the night.
No, I always felt that word of mouth is the best advertising. But don't take my word for it. Let's go talk to some of your customers and see what they think.
We love the show. It was great. It was really great.
I think the meatballs was the best part.
I just want to say that everybody here really made me feel at home. I had a great time, a lot of laughs. Me and my friends enjoyed it. And we'll be back, and you should come too.
Vinny, he had some heat. Ooh. Yeah, he was good. That was good. Those meatballs were nice.
If the meatball fits, wear it.
We would definitely refer the show to our family and friends.
The show tonight was awesome. I really didn't know what to expect, and what I got was a lot of creativity, great food, you know, and it had the mafia element, so I didn't know if I was to be scared or felt really protected, you know. So all in all, I had a great time. Good show. I definitely recommend anyone wants to have a good night out, bring your wife, the kids.
My favorite part of the show, actually there's two. I get to taste the food that is actually being created right in front of me, and I get to listen to fabulous voices. Their singing is phenomenal. I mean, Celine Dion songs, Elvis Presley songs, where can you get that with a dinner and a show?
You can't.
But only here at the Wise Guy Kitchen.
You know, a lot of venue owners or managers try to figure out what to do on one of their dark nights, a slow night. And it's the typical, let me call a murder mystery company, let me call a comedian, or let me call a three-piece band. And it's the same show over and over again.
My wife, she made the best reservations. I'm telling you.
But if you're looking for something different, something unique, that'll fill those seats in your venue, then you call Dinner with the Mob, because it combines all of that.
And I walked past this college, it was called NYU.
Yeah, I went to Penn State.
No, you didn't. You went to the state pen. There's a big difference.
So if I was you, I'd make that call today. And when we pick up the phone, I guarantee it, we'll make you an offer you can't refuse.